time I met giants, they tried to kill me. Let's see if it happens again. He angry? Evidently so. Now I know they are enemies.
Check it out.
Well, that's why we're here after all.
I'll see you in pieces.
Sanctuary. Let's get in. Ah, shit, this thing is disgusting. What is this place?
Wow, would you look at that?
This time, yes, this is impressive. I have to agree.
Well,
Welcome to Elder Gleam Sanctuary, my friend. If you have any questions, speak to Asta.
It's like a geyser, isn't it?
Amazing that such beauty could exist in a place as desolate as the volcanic tundra.
What is this place?
You are in Elder Gleam Sanctuary. Just a small glimpse of what beauty Kinnereth has to offer. Wonderful place, isn't it?
And that tree? Is that Elder Gleam?
Yes, my friend. Though no one has been able to get close to her for as long as I can remember.
Why?
As you can see, Eldrigleam's roots are large and stretch far, blocking any path to her trunk. Though, believe it or not, there are rumors of a weapon that even Eldrigleam herself would lift her roots for, more out of fear than respect.
Where can I find such a weapon?
Oh, I don't believe those rumors, my friend. Besides, who would ever want to harm such beauty? Now, if you'll excuse me, I have nothing more to discuss. I encourage you to take your time and enjoy yourself. You look like you could use the rest.
What tree is she talking about? Where I came from, so apparently I need to go up. Thanks, Jason. Up the hill. Ah, this is it. A mighty weapon. Strange I was not given a quest. You would think this is precisely a kind of shit a quest. Ah, the quest starts in somewhere else. Okay. Then I will go away. Let me sleep and I'll go. mighty weapon. Since when are trees sentient? Who knows? Let's get out of here. Since now. Yeah, since Bethesda decided they are sentient. Okay, there is something that way, let's go. That way. There's a bunch of things this way. Are they just too far away? Yeah, I'm not used to turning one way and then discovering there's stuff the other way. I think he's just too far away. Let's go towards that spine thing. This is where those crazy tree things live, the Spriggans. Now defend me, you fucking asshole! Ah, they are not. Man, they are actually good. Actually going the way I'm supposed to. And when you're going the way you're supposed to be going, something is really bad. What is that monster? Like some sort of troll. Maybe a swamp patrol? Are those guys? They don't see me, evil.
I'll see you in pieces.
Hunters, okay. They certainly seem like they are hunting. Let's hope they are not hunters of men. A shrine or something. The Atronach stone. It's safe, because I don't know what it does. Under the sign of the Atronach, absorb a portion of incoming damage and have a larger pool of magicka, but record it more slowly. No. What I need is the stone that gives me magicka regeneration. That's what I need. Right, let's go to that keep. Shit! Spell absorption. Now, I need magicka regeneration. That's the key. Mistwatch. That's the key to my whole thing. And my biggest handicap at the moment. That guy turned hostile, I'm sure of it. Bandit.
This ends now!
What the fuck is this guy doing? But let's try to race him. Too powerful. Was one arrow, huh? One arrow. What is this?
Okay.
I lost my dogs. What can you do? Fucking arrow, huh? In every game, it is the fucking rogues. Okay, let me start holding on to daggers as well. Straight into the arrow.
There's no escape!
Show!
that guy talking to me?
Stendarr's Mercy, you aren't one of them. Please, you've got to help me.
What's going on?
It's my wife, Viola. I think she's being held in this tower.
Tell me what happened.
I'm sorry. I just... You're right. Let me explain. Viola, my wife, left the farm on errands and never came back. It's been months, and I've been searching for her since. I heard a rumor that these bandits were ransoming captives, so I thought she may be here. I managed to sneak past the guards and get this far, but I don't think I can go on. I'm no warrior. Please, can you look for her?
You're sure she's being held here?
Honestly, I have no idea. But I've looked all over, and the kidnappings here started around when she disappeared. So I have to hope.
Very well, I'll look for her.
Thank you. I don't have much, but I can give you some coin for the trouble. One of the guards dropped this key while I hid. I wager it'll come in handy for you. Please hurry.
Got your back.
Why am I keeping this? I don't know. Seven seconds. I should do something if he has soul gems. To feel, I will give him this. If he hasn't, I'll take it away. Well, I didn't finish all of the Oak Spicers. I gave up in the second tome of the Real Barrettia.
Thank you.
lead, I'll follow. I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow.
Until you can find out whether Fiola is here, there's nothing I care to discuss.
I was reading peasant, not feasant. Peasant suppressed you, what the fuck?
Still here. What do you want me to carry? Lead on. You lead? I'll follow.
Yeah, that is a good helmet. Okay, time for some alchemy. I don't think so, Faye. No houses for me.
Behind you.
I suppose you discovered your inner point.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
Ah, it is not my source, it is bottle. Sorry, I mistook your colors. Hello, bottle.
Lead on.
I thought it was out of character for my service to You never know. Master, I think that will open it. Yeah, I thought so.
Thank you.
I run. I don't know. I will go where the map makes me go, basically. For 10 seconds, your alteration spell lasts 30 minutes. What? I need this one. That would be amazing. I don't know what it means, fail, but it certainly sounds like, yeah, every alteration spell would last 30 minutes. Taking precautions. What a stupid thing. I think I will be able to win this one. No, sir.
someone there. Over here!
I don't think so. Feindel, you stupid piece of shit. Unless I separate them, I don't know if they follow you through doors. I think not. I sincerely don't see how I can win that. Ah, Feindel is inside. Amazing. Getting killed. No, I don't have any summons. I can raise the dead, but there are no dead people. And even so, I would say that they are too... of a level that's too high for me. I think this particular place is... well, let's hope that it's a little bit...
I'll see you in pieces!
You real...
think you're gonna take me?
I managed to open
them.
Okay, I need to take a small break. I'll be back in a moment.